this music, don't we, Andy?
Very familiar.
It's coming unglued. They're standing on their feet, 1,200 strong, is about to make his way to the ring. An incomparable wrestler, the holder of the G1 Climax briefcase, the man who walks into a Tokyo Dome, the number one contender to the IWGP Heavyweight Championship, the leader of Los Ingobernables de Japón. Of course, I'm talking about Tetsuya Naito.
You're going to give yourself a heart attack, Andy. What a night. Matt Riddle gives you the thumbs up, and you've brought Naito back to England.
And there he is! And there he stands! And what's interesting is many of these wrestlers come over from Japan and they are overwhelmed by the fact that the UK fans know exactly who they are. They're overwhelmed by the fact that they receive receptions like this. Just listen to it, Andy.
It's impressive, Andy. I'll give you that.
And what I will say, though, is Tetsuya Naito, he could not give a damn. He'll play with the crowd. He'll tease them. Naito is unfazed, and that, Andy, I think is a secret to his success. When he stopped caring what the fans thought about him, that's when the fans started to care, and that's when he started this unprecedented streak. And there's perhaps only one wrestler in the entire world who's on a hotter streak, and that's Kazuchika Okada. But on January 4th at the Tokyo Dome, these two forces will collide.
And what a match that's going to be.
Absolutely, and
I'll be getting up at 9 a.m. to watch that one.
Well, I'm hoping to be there, Andy, but I'm a bit scared my wife might divorce me if I go.
That's why I'm not going, because she will do, I know that for a fact, she would divorce me. Still, we get divorced, we'll have a hell of a weekend, won't we?
We can go together,
yeah.
And WrestleMania's back on the cards for you.
Yep.